In 1903, the New York Times predicted that building a flying machine would be possible in 1 to 10 million years. Later that very same year,